have come to appreciate and regard as the ambassador of Abuad to and of AUC. This lady is always there for us, utterly reliable, eminently so dependable, Dr. Constance Godinadi. You're heartily welcome, ma'am. I can see our friends from the bar. When the time comes, we will reel out your names. Pardon? You are heartily welcome. Our friend from Abuad community, you are heartily welcome. Odua Investment is represented here. Of course, there's nothing we do that Odua is not eminently present. You are welcome. I can see members of my former constituency, Wema Bank. You are heartily welcome. At the fullness of time, we shall be reeling out your names one after the other. God bless you. Usman, please, shall we have some music? God bless you. I see the bursar of the university. Mr. Bursar, please don't go. Please go back to this table. There's a nexus between you and this table. You want to tell the public what is your relationship with this table? Thank you, sir. IBB minus B, can I see you please? IBB minus B, that is Ifeba Midile. Please, you can take over from here. God bless you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome guests, eminent dignitaries, personalities from across the nation. At this important occasion, we celebrate two gentlemen who have led Nigeria and Nigeria's educational sector towards development and success. Today, we celebrate Professor Julius Okoje and Professor Abubakar Rashid. We welcome the founder of Afeba Balola University and the Vice Chancellor of Afeba Balola University to this important occasion. We have had wonderful events preceding this. Thank you.
We are prepped to begin this important occasion. Sound. As we exchange pleasantries, the founder of Afe Babalola University, Areba Mofi Afe Babalola, welcomes clergy and leaders of industry, management of the university to this important occasion. We're here to celebrate men of honor. And one of the men we are here to celebrate, Professor Julius Okoje, is seated. Royal fathers who have been introduced earlier are also here to grace this important occasion to show how dignifying and important this occasion is to Afe Babalola University. We have called them to let the university community and our guests know that we appreciate the role that Professor Okoje has played in the founding of this university and for how far we have come. We appreciate the Lord Bishop of Catholic Diocese of Ekiti, Right Reverend Ajakaye. We await the founder as he takes his seat. We welcome the Bishop of the Anglican Diocese of Ekiti, Bishop Christopher Omotunde. You're welcome to this important occasion. We welcome our guests from far and wide. In some seconds, we'll take the national anthem and the Abuad anthem. And this time around, it will be presented by a wonderful Abuad choir who have prepared themselves and will present the nation's anthem and our university's anthem. We welcome to this occasion the wife of the founder and the CEO of Abu Adventures, Yeyeare Modupe Babalola. A round of applause for her. Ladies and gentlemen, we commence this gala and award night in honor of Professor Julius Okoje and Professor Adamu Rashid, today the 26th of April. May I ask the Abu Ad choir to take the national anthem and the Abuad anthem. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Abuad Students Choir and Band. May I humbly request that we start this gala night with an opening prayer. And may I humbly invite the Bishop of the Anglican Diocese, Bishop Christopher Omotunde, to give us the opening prayer. Thank you very much, sir.
Let us pray. Our eternal God, we give you all praises, all honor, all adoration at this time. For you are the one that has gathered us together to celebrate two of your children in our midst. We are very grateful for what your son, Professor Okoye, did for the nation and for humanity. During the time when he served the nation in a higher position. Thank you, Lord, because of the wisdom that you have given him in doing what he did and in making sure that Nigeria ranked as one of the best in the community of nations. Thank you, Lord, because he didn't finish poorly, but he finished correctly, highly with honor. And that is why we are celebrating him today, because you are the reasons for the joy of today. Thank you, Lord, because he was not humiliated out. We have many that are in higher esteem like this, but they didn't finish well. But that was not the case of your son. As we are celebrating him today, we pray that your goodness and mercy will back him up in all his future endeavors and in all his future callings, in the name of Jesus. And for your son that is also coming to take over, Father, we pray grace to do more than his predecessor. You grant him in Jesus' name. Be his beginning and be his finisher. In all things, O Lord, let him always seek wisdom from you, that there will be no policy that he will make that will throw the whole nation into confusion. But Father, wisdom that people will not be able to ravel. And they say, from where has he got this kind of wisdom? This is the type of what we are praying for. Father, the author of wisdom, supply him in the name of Jesus. And as all of us do gather here tonight, we hand over our lives unto you. Most especially the proprietor of this university, that they meet fit to give this honor to them. Father, we pray that in every area that is honorable, you will place your son in the name of Jesus. And this university that is more or less the talk of the nation, Father, we pray that nothing like retrogression we set into the university, but the university will be moving from strength to strength, from one glory to another, that all those that are laboring here, Lord, they will not labor in vain. And through you, O Lord, you will reward accordingly in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Whatever we do here tonight, Lord, lead and true direction. May we not do things outside your way. May we, all what we do, may all be a blessing to us. That at the end of this program, Lord, let honor, adoration be yours. And you take us back home safely. These and all other mercies we pray for, through Jesus Christ, our Savior.
Thank you very much, my lord. Please shall we celebrate his lord bishop? Let's celebrate him, please. Thank you so very much, sir. We appreciate you for leading us onto the throne of grace to declare this glad night open. God bless you richly in Jesus' name. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, the next thing we have on this program is for us to show ourselves one to each other and one to another as the case may be. And the way we're going to do it, every one of us here is eminently so important. If we decide to be calling one person after the other, the bulk of our time we run out. But permit me to introduce to you the convener of this meeting, somebody who is eminently so well known to many of us here, the founder of this university. When we had a meeting with the leadership of NUC earlier this morning, I remember Professor Okoje described him as a good masquerade. But beyond that, if you look at the book of 1 Samuel, chapter 25, verse 25, it talks about how a man's name defines him. As a man's name is, so is he. This gentleman bears the same name with the Lord Jesus Christ, not comparing the two of them. They are eminently so different, but we are his children. He is Emmanuel. The first Emmanuel came to redeem the world and reconcile us to the Savior. But this second Emmanuel came to reshape, redefine the face of education in Nigeria. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, please, shall we put our hand together for the founder of this university, the distinguished Arare Afe Babalola, the good masquerade, according to Professor Okoje. I have always said it, he is not alone on this journey. Sitting at the cockpit of this project with him is his wife, a lady of substantial substance, a lady who radiates love and joy. You greet her, the first thing that comes out of her is a smile, a warm smile, not a plastic smile. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, please, can we put our hands together for Yeyare Modupe Babalola? Sixteen days ago, a traditional ruler in Ekiti gave her a tattoo. We shall look into that later. That Oba called her Koshima Ni Obinrin of the Universe. Yeyare, you are welcome, ma'am. We have in the house the chief executive officer of this university, a thoroughly distinguished academic and administrator, Professor Michael Ajisafe. You are welcome. I don't joke with this man. Without him, without God, we may not be here tonight. And without this man, if he doesn't bring Fulus, this hall will not be as beautiful as it is. I'm talking about the Minister of Finance and Economic Development of our board, the Bossa, Pastor Modupe Babalola. You are heartily welcome. The librarian, you are heartily welcome. Of course, I have a set of twins in the house, the Deputy Vice Chancellors. The first one I want to present to you is the Deputy Vice Chancellor Academic, who doubles. Oh, the two of them are even. Deputy Vice Chancellor Academic, Professor Yekini Lawal. You are heartily welcome. And his twin sister, don't worry about the color differential, Professor Smiranda Olaride, Deputy Vice Chancellor Administration. Of course, let's go to the reason why we are here. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, the whole reason why we are here, the whole essence of our being here, is to celebrate these two gentlemen. The one to the left, wearing the same cap, type of cap he's wearing, that is the immediate past chief executive officer of NUC, and the incumbent who took over from him a couple of hours and minutes ago is wearing the same cap, type of cap I'm wearing, Professor Abdul Rashid, who is ably represented by a director in the commission, Elijah Rukayatu Gurin. You are heartily welcome, ma'am. Oh, okay. There's somebody representing. Oh, sorry. Ajia, why are you pointing at my organ now? You are the one representing the EC. Thank you. We have in the house from madam, you are hereby graduated to this side of the hall. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Let's celebrate Dr. Rukayatu Gurin, who is standing in for the new Executive Secretary, NUC, Professor Abubakar Adamu Rashid. You are heartily welcome, ma'am. We have in the house a friend and a sister, a leader in every sense of the word, Dr. Constance Godi Nnadi. You are heartily welcome, ma'am. Yesterday, I said we had an army of vice chancellors in the house yesterday. We have in the house a former vice chancellor of University, Obafemi Awolowo University. And when he was introduced, there was a loud shout in the house. Huh? Did I hear that? Say great effect. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you former vice chancellor of Obafemi Awolowo University, today the secretary general of the Committee of Vice Chancellors of Nigeria Universities, Professor Fabarode. You are heartily welcome, sir. I must not forget to introduce to you our friend, good friend of the house, the Commissioner of Police, Elijah Shafi. You are welcome. If I don't introduce our real fathers here, I don't know whether there is any judge or lawyer among them. I don't want to face a court subpoena. We have in the house, ladies and gentlemen, a retinue of our real fathers, friends, and leaders of this community. We have in the house His Royal Majesty Oba Dr. Adesoya Aladejaride Alai of Efo. You are welcome, sir. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, there's hardly anything we do in this university that His Royal Majesty is not here. Kabiyesi, we appreciate you. We have in the house His Royal Majesty Oba Sauluwole Ademolajuji Oloye of Oye Ekiti. You are heartily welcome, sir. We have in the house, Kabiyesi, I must introduce properly, very close to my heart, the Olojudo of Ido Ekiti. I hope nobody is insinuating I'm from Ido, but I'm close to Ido. Oba Captain Ayoni De Ilori Favoro, the Olojudo of Ido. You are heartily welcome, Kabiyesi. We have in the house, ladies and gentlemen, Oba Adejimi Adu Alagbadu Agirilala. I hope I got it. Agrilala, yes, I got it, finally. Agrilala the second, the Oguga of Ikara Ekiti. You are heartily welcome, Kabiyesi. We equally have in the house of Samuel Oyewole Fadahunsi, the Onijo of Ijo Ekiti, and his Olori. You are heartily welcome. Sir, you are not a Kabiyesi yet, but I cannot afford not to mention you. I present to you, ladies and gentlemen, Professor Rufus Adeyemi Adiraba.
Lotu Jama Fondok.
Oluwambe. You are welcome, sir. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, we have the Vice Chancellor of the University of Ekiti State University here present, our friend and brother, Professor Oyebamidele. You are welcome, sir. Of course, we have our brother, His Lordship, the Kali Bishop of Ekiti Diocese. There's nothing we do in this assembly that is not here. Bishop Femi Ajakaye, you're heartily welcome. And our Father who gave the opening prayer, there's hardly anything we do wrong here that is not here with us. Bishop Christopher Omotude, you are heartily welcome. Yes, my sister from the Chief Executive Officer of the Polytechnic across the road here, Dr. Akade, you are heartily welcome. I cannot mention each and every one of us one after the other. I can see members of the banking community. I can see our friend from Odua Investment. I can see you, I can see you, I can see you, I can see you. How do we run it? Brothers and sisters, please turn to your left, to your right, greet your neighbor, and tell him, sooner than later, we will celebrate you. Sooner than later, we will celebrate you. Sooner than later, it will be your turn to be celebrated. Thank you, thank you, and we thank you. Without wasting time, with your permission, ladies and gentlemen, may I invite to this side of the hall our Vice Chancellor, Professor Michael Ajishafeto. Please welcome all of us to this house, including myself. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much. The great founder of this great institution, Are Bamufi Afe Babalola, his amiable wife, Yeye Are Modupe Babalola, our great host, whom we are celebrating tonight, Professor Julius Okoje, and also Professor Abubakar Adamu Rashid, ably represented here by Dr. Mrs. Rukayatu Gurin. Royal Highnesses here, my Lord Spiritual and Temporal, members of the Abuad community, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I am immensely elated and immeasurably joyful to welcome you all to this all-important reception for our friends, brothers, and regulators, Professor Julius Okoje, OON, the thoroughly distinguished immediate past Executive Secretary of the National Universities Commission, NUC, the Regulatory Authority for Education in Nigeria, and his successor, Professor Abubakar Adamu Rashid, MNI, MFR, a robust academic and an exceptional administrator. We are gathered all here today to celebrate the duo of Professor Okoje, a man of commendable candor and former chairman, Committee of Vice Chancellors of Nigerian Federal Universities, and Professor Rashid, a man of incisive intellect, an immediate past Vice Chancellor of Bayero University, Kano, two high-flying educational juggernauts, in appreciation of their contributions to the entrenchment of quality and functional education in Nigeria in general, and their passionate love and quality advice to our university, Afe Babalola University, Ado-Ekiti, Abuad in particular. Let me start with Professor Okoje. An academic of solid substance, on behalf of Abuad community, I rejoice with you, and I thank God on your behalf for your most fulfilling and impactful two-term tenure as the Executive Secretary of the National Universities Commission, NUC, during which you brought your well-known brilliance, commitment, and selflessness to impact university administration in this country. Your love and contributions to the establishment and growth of ABUAD is indescribably legendary. With your support, we were able to achieve the following among several others. One, by your letter of NUC, ES, SCOPU, 210, Volume 1, 125, of July 15, 2007, ABUAD was granted provisional approval to operate as a private university with academic programs in three colleges: the College of Sciences, College of Social and Management Sciences, and College of Law. Two, by your letter, NUCS 107, Volume 1 of June 7, 2010, two additional colleges, College of Agriculture and College of Education, were approved for ABUAD. Three, your letter NUC ES 420, Volume 1 of July 10, 2010. ABUAD was granted approval to establish three other colleges: College of Agriculture, College of Health Sciences, and College of Engineering. Four, by your letter of NUC ES 3015, Volume 1 of September 29, 2010. ABUAD was granted approval to establish full-time mode, medicine and surgery, MBBS, nursing science, medical laboratory science, and geology. Five, Professor Okoji supported us in introducing human biology, social justice, mechatronics engineering, and tourism and events management, as well as intelligence and security studies into the NUCB Maths. During his tenure, ABUAD got accreditation for all of his 41 undergraduate programs. And 13 master's degree programs, as well as 6 postgraduate diploma programs in the College of Law, College of Medicine and Health Sciences, and College of Social and Management Sciences, as well as College of Sciences. We will continue to remember you for your expertise, fairness, firmness, and responsiveness, as well as transparency. There is no doubting the fact that these attributes, coupled with your vast experience as a 3-term vice chancellor, contributed to your success in the development of teaching, research, and community service in the Nigerian university system. It is to the credit of the NUC under your leadership that the university system in Nigeria witnessed a significant growth in the establishment of private universities, which have come to stand in the gap, the provision of the much needed quality human capital when federal and state universities were shut, no thanks to torrents of strike actions by campus unions. We are particularly appreciative of your unparalleled personal cooperation with us at ABUAD, your undying interest, and above all, your kindly words of advice since the commencement of this journey some 7 years ago. Indeed, you have been a veritable pillar of support for which posterity will etch your name in letters of gold. I make bold to say that it is the rare combination of all these attributes by your humble self and other well-meaning staff of the NUC that has brought us to this edifying and enviable position we are today in our 7 years of existence as a university. We are not only recognized within and outside the shores of this country, we are daily inundated with the telephone calls and emails eulogizing us for our modest efforts as reforming education in Nigeria. Today, we are not only acknowledged as, quote, Africa's fastest growing private university, we are celebrated as the, quote, model, benchmark, and reference point for other universities in quality, functional, and reformatory education in Nigeria, including those that are far older than us. The latest is the soothing comment by your successor, Professor Rashid, who described our university as, and I quote, the pride of the Nigerian university system. We are humbled by all these accolades. We will never allow them to get into our head as an institution. Rather, they are simply a call to duty or a call to more duty. They are a catalyst that will propel, ginger, inspire, and encourage us as an institution to want to do more for this generation and future generations of Nigerians. I should not forget to thank you for your unwavering interest in our university and ceaseless words of advice and encouragement. On our part, we will continue to act on such words of advice in a focused determination and unalloyed aim to make our university the best, not only in Africa, but certainly one of the best in the entire world. There is no doubt that the Abua community will miss you. But since there is a time for everything under the heaven, we can only wish you well in your future endeavors. May the Almighty God continue to keep and help you. Professor Okoye, we are very grateful to you. Abua is grateful to you very, very much. Please give him a round of applause. Let me now come to our friend, brother, and compatriot, as well as a protagonist of excellence, Professor Abubakar A. Rashid, an academic and administrator of great enterprise. You have started very well. The first meeting we of Abua had with you in your office in Abuja bears an eloquent testimony to the stuff you are made of. At the said meeting, you underscored the stellar qualities inherent in our founder, Ààrẹ Afẹ́babáọlá, the thoroughly distinguished Ààrẹ Afẹ́babáọlá, SAN, and his high level of contributions to education in particular and humanity in general. We know that by your antecedent of having been an academic, a media manager, who at some point was the editor and later the managing director of one of the leading tabloids in Nigeria, a former vice chancellor of Bayero University, Kano, and now the principal regulator of university education in Nigeria, you are properly and well positioned to dictate the pace, the tone, and tune of quality education in Nigeria. We look forward to your surpassing what Professor Okoye, the erudite and self-effacing scholar, has done for university education in Nigeria. Just like we look forward to your beating the record of his love, understanding, and quality of advice to us in Abua. We have started well, but we cannot do it alone. And so we covet your wise counsel, advice, and direction on this journey. We will continue to pray for your success in this your challenging and wondrous assignment. At the end of it all, we will invite you here to be celebrated. May God be with you. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, you will agree with me that it is altogether fitting and proper to celebrate these great men. If you agree with me, let us all please stand up and put our hands together for both of them. Let's celebrate Professor Okoye and Professor Rashid. Celebrate them, celebrate them, celebrate them, celebrate them, please, 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 please. Thank you very much. Please sit down. Ladies and gentlemen, I thank you for listening, and God bless you all. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Bachelor. Please, can we put our hands together to celebrate the Vice Chancellor, Professor Michael Ajishafe, the first professor of sports science in Africa. You are heartily welcome, sir. We appreciate you. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, before we go ahead, let me quickly introduce to you some of our leaders, friends who are here. If I don't do this, I may run into trouble, and I don't want to run into trouble. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the presiding justice of the Court of Appeal, Ekiti State Division, Honorable Justice Olariwaju Begore. You are heartily welcome, my lord. We have in the house a judge of the Federal High Court, Ado Ekiti, Honorable Justice Taiwo O. Taiwo. You are heartily welcome, my lord. We have in the house Honorable Justice Alaba.